for now from Ukraine, please welcome Marina Proskurina.